What do you want to say to the people back in England thinking of coming to Uganda? Yeah?
Yeah.
Should people come to Uganda?
I could tell you've been sleeping. You were wiping your eyes as you noticed me walk through the door. Am I missing the story? I feel like I've been dead for years. My path was long and winding, though the road that I walked on went straight as a narrow hole.
I love Uganda.